So how did you get over coming back from Vegas? A little trip to Brussels to see Noel Gallagher? Not too bad that, is it, eh? Luckily, unlike when we went off to see Liam, there's no snow about. So the train's on time. I checked in, so we're just going to head through now. So we'll touch base when we're out in Brussels. See you soon. Just landed in Brussels, a very nice hotel. We stayed in a very similar one in Amsterdam, Motel 1, so we knew what to expect. Very nice. We're in the Grand Place now. Just look at the architecture, absolutely unbelievable. So we'll have a little potter about, get something for lunch, and then we're going to head to a place called Delirium Cafe, which has apparently got the most beers on draft in the whole world. So Charlotte's very pleased about that, as you can see. And then obviously it's off to see Noel Gallagher tonight. So stick with us, and we'll have plenty more coming up. So we found a little spot down the back streets. I've got sausage and mash. Charlotte's got beef stew in a beer sauce.
Diego!